We now have our next featured performance for this afternoon, a Kuchipudi presentation by Lalitha Sindhuri. Lalitha Sindhuri has been learning Kuchipudi for the last 14 years under the guidance of gurus Sri Vedantam Satyanarayana Vedantam Satya Narasimha Sastri, Sri Vedantam Venkata Chalapati, and Sri Pasumati Srinivas. She is the granddaughter of Sri Vempati Venkata Narayana Garu and is an upholder of the family's traditional lineage. Having given over 850 performances, she has collected many accolades such as the Balaji National Award, the Balaratna State Award, and the Pratibha Award, to name a few. She has also performed at several prestigious venues across India as well as on a global scale. A recipient of numerous scholarships, Lalitha is currently pursuing her PhD in dance at Hyderabad Central University under the guidance of Dr. Aruna Bhikshu. Lalitha was also selected to be a member of the prestigious Fulbright Fellowship and is currently at Columbia University as a visiting scholar, furthering her research into the venerated art of Kuchipudi. The first item that Lalitha will be presenting today is the Ganesha Pancharatnam, a raga malika set to Adhikaalam. Could everybody please take a seat? This was a composition of Adi Shankaracharya and choreographed by Lalitha herself. He holds the divine joy in his hand in the form of Modaka. He is the son of Lord Shiva, the god of Devas, god of prosperity, and god of the Ganas. Let us meditate upon such god, Vinayaka, who alleviates all our sorrows and obstacles. Those who chant this Ganesh Pancharatnam will be devoid of diseases and vices and will be blessed with Ashtaiswarya.
Always. Well, Sudeekshna is representing everyone, I'm not sure.
Sadhakam, 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 Thank you. Oh.